There's a funny thing that just slipped my mind.
Oh, I know, I know. The greatest tenor in the world, that's what I'm after.
Why, I'm his manager.
Whose manager?
The greatest tenor in the world.
The fellow that sings at the opera here?
Sure.
What's his name?
What do you care? I can't pronounce it. What do you want with him?
Well, I want to sign him up for the New York Opera Company. You know that America is waiting to hear him sing?
Well, he can sing loud, but he can't sing that loud.
Well, I think I can get America to meet him halfway. Could he sail tomorrow?
You pay him enough money, he could sail yesterday. How much you pay him?
Well, I don't know. Let's see. $1,000 a night. I'm entitled to a small profit. How about $10 a night?
$10? I'll take it.
All right, but remember, I get 10% for negotiating the deal.
Yes, and I get 10% for being the manager. How much does that leave?
Well, that leaves him, $8.
$8, eh? Well, he sends a $5 home to his mother.
Well, at least $3.
$3. Can he live in New York on $3?
Like a prince. Of course, he won't be able to eat, but he can live like a prince. However, out of that $3, you know, he'll have to pay an income tax.
Oh, his income tax.
Yes, you know, there's a federal tax and a state tax and a city tax and a street tax and a sewer tax.
How much does this come to?
Well, I figure if he doesn't sing too often, he can break even.
All right, we take it.
All right, fine. Now, here are the contracts. You just put his name at the top and you sign at the bottom. There's no need of you reading that because these are duplicates.
Yeah, it's a duplicate, thanks. Duplicates, eh?
I say they're duplicates.
Oh, sure, it's a duplicate, Sam.
Don't you know what duplicates are?
Sure, there's five kids up in Canada.
Well, I wouldn't know about that. I haven't been in Canada in years. Well, go ahead and read it.